My name's Shane Tuffrey, I'm a contemporary visual artist. The council approached me and asked if I would want to work with Rongotai College and Weta to help design some murals for the subway that goes underneath the airport. So the mural idea for the two compositions was to go from aquarium to surrealism.
The airport subway is a key part in the cycleway network being developed in the eastern suburbs. The key people and organisations involved in the project include ourselves, Wellington City Council, Wellington International Airport, and also the Miramar bit.
Yeah.